In this video, I'm really quickly going to show you how to move around the widgets within the RuneLite client. So once I get a widget open here, you can see that these are open. It's actually really simple to do. It works for all the widgets. All you have to do is press and hold Alt, and then you can move it wherever you want. It works for literally all of them, and it's that easy. Hope this video helped, and thanks for watching.